It turns out that Egypt's most famous boy monarch, King Tutankhamun, had a dagger from outer space. Sort of. The 14th century BCE ruler, King Tutankhamun, or King Tut as he's often referred to in the West, is the Egyptian royal that people like you and me are most familiar with, and that's because his tomb was found mostly intact in 1922 by archaeologist Howard Carter. And it's been a treasure trove of historical discovery ever since. Egyptian royals, as you may know, were buried with lots of stuff. The latest revelation related to the artifacts in Tut's tomb, which were published recently in Meteoritics and Planetary Science, centers around a dagger. And this particular item was found in the wrappings of Tut's mummified body. It was placed over his right thigh. And while the dagger has a really beautifully detailed sheath of gold, the composition of the blade has been debated for decades. And now, thanks to a joint effort from Milan Polytechnic, Pisa University, and the Egyptian Museum in Cairo, we know what that blade is made from, and it's meteoric iron. That's right, metal from space. The research team, led by the paper's lead writer, Daniela Comelli, used portable X-ray fluorescence spectrometry to analyze the composition of the dagger. The results? The metal of the blade is almost 11% nickel, a very clear indicator of meteoric iron. For comparison, quarried iron has a roughly 4% nickel composition. The scientists also found cobalt traces, and that serves as further confirmation of its meteoric origin. Okay, don't get too excited or start worshiping Tut as your new alien god just yet. While this data is incredibly cool and it gives us insight into Egypt's scientific and cultural history, it's actually pretty common for ancient ceremonial iron objects to be made from materials that had extraterrestrial pedigrees. The metalworkers of ancient Egypt likely selected the meteoric iron because they attributed value, just financially, or even divine significance to it due to its heavenly origin. Comelli and her team actually used the compositional data of the blade's metal to identify the very meteorite that's the most likely source of the dagger's materials. And that meteorite is an octahedrite fragment called Karga, and it was found 16 years ago at the seaport of Mersa Matra. Of the known meteorites in a 2,000 kilometer radius around the Red Sea that they studied, only that one meteorite fragment has a composition that matches the blade found buried with King Tut. So, if you could be buried with an item made from meteoric iron, what would you want? A statue of your favorite pet? A bust of B. Arthur? Something to signify the metal's space origins? Get in touch and let us know. We'd love to hear it. And to get more stories like this one, be sure to check out now.howstuffworks.com on the daily.